Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Ubuntu 16.04 LTS end of life is now less than a year away. With that in mind, it's likely a prudent step to evaluate upgrading to Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. In this tutorial, we are going to cover just that, upgrading from Ubuntu 16.04 LTS to Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. Before we get started, I will mention I am working as the root user on a self-managed Ubuntu 16.04 LTS server. Further, all commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First things first, let's get all packages updated and upgraded by running apt-get update-y ampersand apt-get upgrade-y. Next up, it may be necessary to install the update manager by running apt install update-manager-core-y. Now, to kick off the upgrade, run do-release-upgrade. Type Y to continue at the first prompt, and then hit enter when prompted again. At this point, all packages to be updated are gathered, and you will be prompted again to proceed. This process can take quite some time, but there are moments where you are prompted for input, so be certain to stay near your terminal to respond to these prompts and continue with the upgrade. I'm going to speed things up to get to the end of the process. At the end of the upgrade process, you will be prompted to restart the system. Choose Y to do so. Your SSH session will close. Give the system some time to come back up and SSH back into the server and run the command lsb_release-a to verify the upgrade was successful. That's it. You now know how to upgrade from Ubuntu 16.04 LTS to Ubuntu 18.04 LTS. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.